pedagogy. Trees taught me poetry, master spinners of light and air that they are. I remember when the redwoods poured their night song into my soul, while I lay in a tent in a grove that grew in all directions in the dark, showing my cells how to lengthen and stack, making shafts for the sun to reach down, down. The next day I went looking and found wood crumbling red in the jaws of ants, carefully carrying home the sun.